inspiring. But then, like with him, he just, you know, para siyang, ano yan, ray of sunshine, you know, parang, wala, okay, it's all good, he's here. And he's so inspiring, he just wants me to do better.
From day one naman, I told you that I'm defeated. Tsaka ito yung mga, parang mga moments na never ko mag-free. Mga makakalimutan sa buong buhay ko.
Continue to give respect to one another. In Filipino words, ang mag-asawa, kahit may pagtatalo, kapag may respeto, panalo. I know you've been together and that respect has always been there. And because that respect has always been there, that should continue. That should continue. That respect should be given to your wife, to your husband, because she is your wife. He is your husband. Pinagsama ng Diyos, pinag-isa ng Diyos. At dahil pinag-isa at pinagsama ng Diyos, each one is a gift of God to one another.
She inspires me so much. Wala rin ako nakita ibang gusto kong makasama kung di siya. I really enjoyed this entire day. And I'm sure ang dami pa nating gagawin. Sobrang grateful na ako sa'yo.